Hey dudes, how's it going and welcome back to Black Mesa? Let us resume. When the guard stops jumping up randomly, right. Ah, yes, there's marines around now. Here, the cops is telling me this is true. So careful for the fucking marines. Do I have any grenades? No, I do not. Well, I have regular grenades, but they don't count. I'm on about underbarrel MP5 nerds. Bit of crossbow, I am max ammo on it. I just don't want to get point blank with some fucking soldiers with a crossbow. Oh! Wasn't I here previously? I was. Actually, what? I assume that's the HP logo, like, spoof. What does it actually say?
Been here before.
We have. It's BO. Fair enough. We have been here before.
Let me get out of your way, Doc.
So, why did I come back here? At least the guy was smart enough to... Wait a minute, I've been here a period before.
Are you sure we're going the right way?
No, I'm not sure we're going the right way at all. But then again... Wait a minute. Ah. At least the guy was pretty good there, actually. Told me to go the right. There we go. Told me to go the right way and everything, pretty much. Fucking didn't. The state of the fucking wobble on that thing and the sensitivity. Holy shit, it's huge. That. But that's hard to aim. When I got aimed out, fuck me. That's gonna be really hard to zoom in and aim people.
Let's mobilize.
Mobilize! Security guy thinks he's the fucking army or something. I guess let's do that. Oh great, we just released everything.
Ooh, what's that stench?
It's the stench of failure, mate.
Hey
up. Wow, those marines got slaughtered!
Here, let me get out of your way.
Let's go to them. Sure, it's gonna kill them. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't wanna fight them.
You're not scared, are you?
No, I'm not scared. Sensible. Difference. Big difference. F6. See, that's how sensible I am. F6 before I go in a new area. Sensible. Pick up that shit. Pick up that shit. Bit of shotgun for a bit, why not? Whoa, I didn't know that hurt. I mean, I know it looks very, very cold, but I didn't know it fucking hurt. Easy. Well, there's definitely signs of hostiles. Now, which way? I can see a gun down there. Oh, Gordon, really?
Movement.
Doctor in the house.
He was stupid, wasn't he? I mean, I wasted my grenades there a little bit, but he I don't know, maybe he was affected by the concussive effect of the grenade or something. I don't know, he just ran out like a derp. Derp, derp, I'm moving out, derp. I attribute that to you've just been grenaded, mate. Otherwise, that's very stupid. What the fuck?
Well, I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientists.
Found one of them.
Doesn't look like the front door is an option. I'll tell you what. I'll stick around here and keep an eye on them if you want to go find a way to bust them out of there.
Yeah, no worries, dude. You actually did quite a good job there. Well, I was busy switching weapon from grenade, he gunned him down, he did alright. That is a wicked machine. That belong in Dead Space or some shit, that thing. Easy now. Easy now. Nothing in there. Okay. What the fuck? Where did you come from? Torso zombie, that's faster when it's on the ground. Bitch. F6. Now, does it want me to do anything here? Seems no. Can't get in there. I can't get a special treatment, that's a shame. Oh, hey up. Hey up. Hey up, loading! What the fuck? I don't want to go too far. Why is it there's always a load screen when like 5 minutes maximum of me starting recording every fucking time? Always a load. I wonder if I wasn't supposed to go this way. Maybe I was supposed to go down the corridor? Fuck it. Soon find out. Hey up. Let's let them get finished. Damn ya! Fucker. Hey up, speaking of which. Ah, I thought they took two magnum hits, but it seems like, unless it's somewhat direct on them, like they don't seem to suffer tail damage that much. What's this do? Fire the laser! Oh. Well, let's follow the laser, shall we? Power level F6 that shit. 100%. Oh, that's the sound of a prototype weapon. What the fuck? Ensure shield is power before firing laser. Well, it... Oh, what the fuck ammo was that? Bowling ball ammo. Sweet! I can't wait to get the bowling ball experimental prototype gun. Move in. Fucking hell. Shit, where's my ammo? Fucking, I didn't realize my shotgun was that unloaded. What's this then? Fire this laser. Any bowling ball? Oh, yeah, yeah, there we go. Bowling ball ammo. More of it. And I assume, considering all these lasers are kind of converging, I assume I need something down here as well. Nice. Keep me shielded. 75%. Bit of elf there as well. Hold on. F6. That'll do. As soon as I got caught with my pants down, I did alright. No way, no way. Do you see that Soundmaster bullshit? Fucking hound eye twat. Fucking shot me through the wall with sound. Sort your shit out this time, you bitches. Nah, just shotgun them. They don't require too much. That is horse shit. It's sound. It must bounce off the walls a bit. Don't go through walls. Not like that much, anyway. Can I hit? Seems not. I'm sure that was shooting right through them when I was backpedaling. Did not feel right that at all. Let's try that again. Oh, that is... I'm going to have to backpedal more than that. They just hit me through the wall like it doesn't exist. You know what? I've had enough of you. Oh, I've got no grenades. Fucker. Any more shot? Oh, shit, enemy fucking. There we go. Whoop, whoop! Fucking hell! Fuck that. The little bitches. No, you don't. That's what should happen the first time? Another fifth? That should happen the first time, that. Ah, well, it's worth a look. Are you dead? Good. I'm about to say, I'm not fucking corpse checker Freeman. They do sometimes come alive. That one time. Still. That one time was enough. Ah, there we go. We got the laser. Down over yonder. Did I go in here? I did. F6. Let's have a quick look down here. Nothing of use. Okie doke. Okie doke. And only one of them is being charged. Do I need to plug this in again? There's that. Wait a minute, what's this thing here? Auxiliary 2 is not powered. Let's just take this out for the moment. Does that make a difference to it? No. So we need an auxiliary 2. Did I go down here? No, I did not. There's no laser down here. So let's be careful, because there's usually enemies down each corridor. And there's usually goodies in the office. There's not this time, though. Oh, it's empty. The fuck? Mouse 2 charge up power shit. Oh, I remember this one. I think it's... I'm not going to waste it, but I think if you charge up, then it fucking spin around or some shit. I don't know. Holy shit, you got music for the weapon as well. It's good shit. Good shit. Danny, give us a try. I just want to find someone to shoot. In fact, let's F6. There's nothing to shoot yet, is there? Nah, fuck it, let's give it a try. Yeah, I remember this. The charge. Yeah, I thought something spun on it. Oh, nasty, that's why there's that big heatsink on the front. Oh, what the fuck? Quantum capacitance. Quantum capacitance. Okay, that was a completely accidental achievement there. Didn't realise it backfired. Holy shit. Nice. Do I still get achievement if I quick load? I should, shouldn't I? I'll have a look, but you should. Achievements. I've not done the aircraft achievement yet with a shotgun. Can't believe I've done that. Kill an assassin with the 357 Magnum. Oh, what, far off calling them Black Assassin Ladies? I can't remember what they're called. Anyway, what, far off? Conduct all the questionable research experiments. I guess I didn't. Drowning Lambda Decor's coolant. Not seen that one. Kill a headcrab using fire. Kill a marine using their own grenade. Five enemies, one grenade. Ichiosaur with the tau or the gluon. So I guess this is either the tau or the gluon gun. Alternate path, foot nose. Use an entire clip of the gluon ammo in one continuous shot. Well, you can't do that with this. It seems to lock out after... I don't know how many it took, but it took a few, but not shit tons. So I guess that's probably the tau, maybe? Overcharge it anyway, yeah. Send the hidden hat to Zen. Killed by your own snarks. Okie dokie, cool. Right, so we've aligned all the fucking laser things. Do we take the plug out and then fire? Well, you know what, F6, we're going to fire it without that fucking plug in. Probably what it wanted, it never lets you fucking take a plug out if it were needed. Danger, instantaneous beam may cause instant death. No shit. Oh, that's the nice hole. I did that. That'd still be hot though, wouldn't it? If it's molten like that, I won't be able to stand there. Anyway, it's a game. And... oh! No, 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 no. If you've loaded, I don't take that damage. That's the law. If you're gonna fucking load while I'm falling, you're disrupting me safe fall and shit like that. That's the game's fault. I don't take the damage. Yeah, bitch. I didn't even land there, so don't worry about. What's that? Rare, medium, and well done. I don't think these are cookers for food. Hey, oh. How do you get over there? Oh, wait, I know where I am now. I've limped back around, don't I? I went down that corridor and then went up some steps and shit like that, and it loaded. I remember. It was 10 minutes ago. Alright, dudes.
A fellow scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but we'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peters switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.
There. Suppose I didn't see it. Anybody else gonna see it? I'll tell you what, I'm gonna knit your cells.
Power level is 100%.
Power level is 100% awesome. So do I have to go out through here? Oh, I do. Okay, F6. So I guess, don't get hit by the spinny shit. You know what, fuck it, we're just going. You see, that wasn't too hard, scientist douches.
Nice work, Doc. Yes, fantastic. Alright, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Let's go, dudes. Got a little party going on here. Three scientists, one security guard. Well, I get a feeling that that scientist at the front's probably going to die.
Did you hear that?
What, the door? Yeah. Ooh. Caleb doesn't need any shield. No way. I've been up there before. Where'd they go?
Wait. What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you?
Fine by me, mate.
Stay here for a
moment. I work better solo.
I'll cover them.
You let me out? Good man. Helicopter. Oh my god, music. Someone's playing really loud music. Cat, can I talk to you? Really loud music. Holy shitting fuck. I'm fucked here. Can't see when they're gonna come. They're just gonna come fucking get them. Can't see him fucking smoke. Come on, man, reload, seriously. Oh, not recon! My favourite fucking. It's my least favourite kind of comp. Ah, fucking hell. Bad start. Bad start. Very, very bad start. Right, first off, let's throw some fucking satchel charges around here. That was a bad idea. I've got a better idea. Sure. Let's use the tower for that area. There's a lot of dudes. I need to clear shit out quickly. Oh, a fancy gun. It's got its own slot. Bitches. Reload. Hey. What's that from? Fucking nasty gun. I wish I had some nades. Good, right, I think I could do that better anyway. Fucking rocking music for it. Drowns out all the gunfire a little bit, like, but it's different. Right, let's deal with these assholes here first. Need these douchebags. That gun's like really delayed and now it fires. Comes out a bit fucking slower than I expect. This time, dickheads. Yeah, I'm in it. areas. The health kits. Oh shit, more? Really? Where? Oh my god, he's up there. Fucking hell, that's stuck. Magnum time? Anybody else on the fucking roof? Well, let me take some shield. Oh. Oh, nice. Nice, not bad. Hey, oh, they're here.
Look what you
guns!
Did.
Should've really used the MP5 there, shouldn't I? Considering the sheer amount of MP5 ammo around everywhere. No more health? Oh, well.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
So we go through there, or can I go some... See ya. There's possibly goodies down here, man. I don't know. Oh, shit, no. They're like, where the fuck, Gordon? Where are you going? I'm here. Hello. So we just got a theatrical scientist with us, Nat. Meant to be going towards the Lambda Labs or something like that, but fucking hell, I've been saying about Lambda Labs for like hours ago. I've shot a rocket in the meantime. Still don't know what the fuck that did. Still got no idea.
Gordon.
I wouldn't stand out there, mate. I did say, mate. That's just stupid, seriously. You need to get around this corner with a shotgun or something. Or a magnum. Little bitches. Anyone else? There probably is. I'm not going back out that way. Better move. Probably triggered all kinds of shit. Crits! Full of... Ouch! The fuck was that? It's a sentry, innit? Jesus Christ. Run, Gordon, run! Oh my god, there's dudes here as well. To knock it over, but it did kill it. As much as you can kill a sentry gun. Oh, nice. Lost a little shit ton of shield light, but fuck it. Full health. Oh, there we go. Bit of a shield refund there. Don't need that health in there, fuck it. If it was a shield, it'd be a different story. No, don't bullshit me. No, don't bullshit me. I know I can get up there. Told you. I don't need the shells, but it don't matter. Plenty of health kits. Stick with me, and you must might see the Lambda Labs. Boomf, dickhead. You know, there's all these fucking military vehicles and shit like that. Troop fucking carriers and shit. Goes and stands outside the front door like a bellend. Who would, seriously? Oh, that's a shiny ass fucking barrel. I'm gonna shoot that. Nice. Can go in there? Oh, can. Did not expect it. Whoa. God, the sensitivity, man. Oh, right through the brain. Hey up, I can't see where you are. You down there, or are you back up where we're just killing shit? If it was back up where we're just killing shit, I did see a soldier take over the MG nest before. Well, they're holding their position, I'll give them that. Ah, there he is. Yep, they did exactly what happened before. They overtake the MG nest. There we go. Is that clear? That crossbow. Very nice. Oh my god, the best crates known to man! Nope. 52. That's right. God, boxes just exploded with like a med kit and three fucking cells. Beautiful. Like that. Where were these signs when I needed them? Caution, wet floor. Too late. Do I go down here or do I go through these doors? No, I go down here. It seems. Not missing anything, am I? Nope. You got any weapon on you? No. Okie dokie then. MP5, pretty solid. If something shows up right in my face, it's not too bad. If something's at long range, it's not too bad. If it's loading, it's not too bad. Kinda bad, but not too bad. Claire watching the old Dotas. Liam waiting for the epic load time. Oh dear. The loads, man. Killer. Like I say, it's not too bad, but at the same time, it's not too great. Hey up, what the fuck? That must be a new chapter, that. Oh, he's on to chapter 12! Oh, this chapter and then went to the last fucking group. Yeah, thanks for that. Yeah, thanks, because I know you're going to be under that door straight away. Hold it. See if I care. What the fuck keeps happening there? Pick it back up again. We got heavy fire here. That is shit. Magnum. Fucking hell.
Roger that. Hold position.
I wonder if I can just, if I hug this fucking corner. That door shutting when I back off is really annoying. See, even the fucking marine agreed with me there. It's like, yeah, it's fucking annoying, isn't it? Roger that. Damn annoying. Cost me, like, all my health and shield and shit there. Whoa. That's the kind of goodies I'm talking about. Goodies like that. Whoa. Explosive barrels and all that shit. What's in here then? Just an old telephone. Anything in the bunker? No. Oh, nice. Much better. Oh, it's an arm. Is the helicopter as much? Nah, it just wishes. Go away, arm. Woohoo! You can helicopter it when you throw it, though. There's cells in there. Get him. Essex. Nice. Now, how do you get out? There's no obvious ladder. Oh, wait. Oh, fucking hell, I can't see it. It looks like at a distance, just like it's all chain link. Say, what the fuck, I just come out of it, I should be able to go back in again. What's that sign? Wobbly road ahead. Oh, fuck me. No. that didn't kill him. With the explosive shit, I can't believe that. I have to use all my fucking crossbow. Oh well. Even though there's shit tons of MP5 everywhere that I should really be using. I've got to use the MP5, but I lose so much health doing it. I mean, not on that guy, obviously. Not that guy, he was shit. Did he drop then? I'm not sure. Let's get back to come out a bit closer, dude. It's a bit closer. I don't think it's even hitting that range. Where? Oh my god, he didn't die. I thought he were dead. Get down. Die? Oh my god, there's loads! Fucking hell, you see that rush round corner? Holy shit! I thought it was alright there. As soon as I started launching grenades, like, fucking move out, motherfuckers, move out. Marines, transform and roll the fuck out. Jesus Christ. Right, let's employ some Magnum this time. Can't believe it even hits at that range. You little bitch. That fucking wall then. Hit like two of my bullets. No, there's some motherfucker somewhere. Where is it? It's down there, isn't it? Somewhere over that area. Ow. Right, you bitch. What? Wow, they can just do so much horrendous damage to you. They fucking hurt. Now I wish I had my crossbow again. Ow! Already? I think that might have got him, you know. Throw some fucking bullets downrange. Let's work up a little bit. Ah! Oh. Little bitch. There you go. It's MP5. Get a bit of a reload on. Pick up the ammo. There we go. Well, that was a bit clean compared to the previous attempts. They all seem to just come straight forward rather than scattering to the sides and shit. Once again, I should have used MP5, but as you saw, you lose a lot of health for doing that. A shit ton of- oh, here we go. Oh, glue on. Tau even, nice. This reminds me of fucking Dawn of War with like Tau and shit like that. It reminds me of Dawn of War, not Warhammer 40k, because when I played Warhammer 40k, there was no Tau. It's a shame actually, because I think I'd like that race. It's like Games Workshop's answer to like anime, innit? Fucking little mechas and Japanese dudes and shit like that. Good shit though. I found them fun enough in, I mean, I don't know what they're like in the actual game itself, Warhammer 40k, but in Dawn of War they seem fun enough. I do not require those first aids. As nicely textured as they are, I do not require them. I shall remember where they are and come back if I do need them. Fear not. Great! Shit. It is a proper change of scenery. Earlier on it was all fucking sewage and shit. No! Oh my god! What? No way! Like, I'm to know there's a fucking helicopter coming like that! I guess make a run for it? Beep beep beep! Gonna fuck your shit up! So dead! I need to get rid of that fucking helicopter! Can I just shoot it out? Yeah, oh, actually. It's Tau time. If that's what the gun is, I don't fucking know. Look at it, it thinks it's fucking Airwolf. Just comes over fucking hell. Fuck me. I guess I should lure it out a bit further than that. It's like getting stuck on this shit. Oh my god, nice barrel. Nice hit, bro. Fucking hell, that thing's a beast! I mean, granted, it is Gordon Freeman V helicopter. Helicopter gunship, no less, but still. Has that triggered him? Has that triggered the Airwolf film? No, but still, it's triggered him. Oh, you failbot! Hey dudes, back again. Sorry about that. I quick-loaded and it just outright crashed. CTD. Straight to desktop. Not passing go. Anyway, is it triggered there? Yes, the stutter tells me so. What? Yeah, crashed the desktop. I did say, like, straight to desktop, but that was after it said CTD. Wasn't, like, the same thing, if you know. Oh man, I cannot hit with the tower gun properly at all. Cannot hit with that shit at all. Did that hit it or not? I don't think it did. I think if we honestly did hit it properly, it'd only take like one or two of those shots maybe, but it's just hitting it fucking right. That hit it. That definitely hit it. Oh my god, that explosive barrel ruined that. I'm gonna get rid of that barrel now, actually. That's twice that's got me. That one can go, and that one can go. Fuck me. Bit of a mess there. And that one. Really? In my face? Right. Charge it up, Gordon. Let's go. I don't know if that hit it or not. Where are you going? That way. Is it going? I think it kind of is, though. I'm not wasting that amount of tau. Fuck no. If it is the tower gun, I don't know, I just keep calling it that, I've got no idea. I hope it is, otherwise I'm going to sound really silly calling it that all the time now, but still. It didn't tell me the name of the gun. doesn't tell me the name when I switch through to shit. Right. Oh, I should have quick said after fucking blowing up those barrels, man. Let's let it get further in. That definitely hit it. I don't care what you say. That fucking barrel. That didn't hit it, really? Got the accident thing. Man, I wonder if I can hit it with the towel properly. When it's constantly fucking dip, 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 it just fucking throws your aim off. Right. Off trigger the fucking helicopter. Really, with the rockets? Fucking hell, that cost nothing that time, that were easy! Well, you know what? I think I took more damage from the fucking, I don't know, anyway. That'll do. I lost a bit of shield there and stuff like that, but I'm full life and stuff. I got real fucking hell. No! I got real economy out of the tower gun there. Really? No, he's not dead yet, is he? I'm sorry, but I can't get any better aim than that. Let's move in closer here. And take some damage in the process. Nice moving around, dickhead. Oh, you dick. Should've just done that, shouldn't I? Save me fucking magnum ammo. Oh well. Magnum's not in 2-shot supply. Told you I remember them. Told you I fucking remember them. But yeah, me tower's still got a good fucking... Yeah, 72 on that still. I'm out of magnum, unfortunately, but I do have MP5 and shit. Plenty of shotgun and stuff. Shit, if I walk back through the map for like 5 minutes, I probably have... No! There's any fucking floor in this game. What the hell? Does any floor in this game not break? Fucking fish. How much health did you cost me? 70? Yes. No. 68. Still. We're rounding up. I'm supposed to be here? Is there a ladder or anything anywhere that I can climb? No, get the ladder, shield! Nice. Health, nice. Oh, you tight fucking elf. That's not enough. Ah, high 80s, well, low 80s, that's fine. My bowling ball ammo. Turn that to on, whatever it is. What do we do? Turn all this shit on. What's that doing? What have we achieved? What is this for anyway? Oh wait, emergency drain cap. So do I need to climb another one or something like that? Oh wait, no, is that sucking in now rather than blowing out? So am I meant to go in there, or is there a ladder around it? Let's have a look for a ladder first, F6, it's alright. We're good. No, it seems there is no ladder there. Okie dokie, I guess we're, what the fuck is this? Okay. I guess we're going in. Whee! I think. Go towards the light. This seems alright. I thought I saw some cells of the- ah, nice. That's exactly what I needed. And a skull! This is also what I needed. What's this? Just a box. Am I supposed to swim down there? Cause... swimming's a bit shit. Supposed to be like airboats and shit going on here, not fucking swimming around. I guess we are swimming down there though. At least the water's too shallow for any sewer sharks. Sewer sharks. Crazy fucking game with sewer sharks. Hey up, Ed Krabs. Get this achievement. Wait a minute, Ed Krabs, I'm not fucking finished reloading yet. Now come. And you. Nice, that'll do. Can I get down this pipe? I can. Here we go. Not quite sure what that was then, but... Oh, it's a load screen, that's what it is. It was a graphical glitch to say, you're about to have a load screen. My gun has been gooped. It's quite a nice effect actually. The load time was nice though. Shit, I wasn't even ready for that. I didn't even get a chance to have a smoke. But, yeah, it's a nice effect. Sort of fucking gives in front of you and spots all your gun and shit like that. It's nice. I need to be careful actually. What's that, a warning to say we're gonna cave rocks in on your head? No? Okay. If you make me go down onto this, you better make damn sure there's a fucking goodie for me. There better be a goodie on this lip. There fucking better be something for me. No. Tough shit, Ed Krabs. Oh, fuck me, hand eyes. One's near me. Will you die? Thank you. Oh, fuck me, another one. Get away. Fuck off. Fucking old hound eyes hanging out up here. That's a dead crab. I think that's all my goodies over there. Get out, it's my goodies. Oh, nice. Plenty nice. So do I actually need to go down here and go up this ladder? Oh, nice, definitely needed that. Can't get through that way though, but still, I'll take the fucking shield. Give me that tasty blue drink. Nice. I've said this a few times, I do like the HEV and first aid stations, they are really nice. Very nice. And onto the lip. Round we go. I hope there's no goodies past all the head crabs down there. No time for head crabs. The cactus hurt. Nah, the fuck. I need to get in there. No way it's obvious to get in there. Fuck it. No. Open this door first. Hey up. Oh, nice. Couple of MP5 nerds. Hey up. Fuck that. Let's get this shit first. There we go. Oh, he's almost back to full fucking power and elf. Well, I've got full elf, just not full power. Nope. Let me the fuck out of the door. Yeah, you see, this is a guarantee, dudes. This is a guarantee. If you're gonna run into my little fucking area... Why do I even waste a grenade? Look at the accuracy, as soon as I'm in range. I'm trying to fire at me. I'm tired of playing these games. Come out. No way. That was shit, nerd. That, however, was not. It's pretty good for dealing with. Especially at long range, because accuracy on it. I mean, it took a bit of damage there, but really, I mean, look at that refund. Hey, up. There's nothing for something. What's that over there? Yeah, well, I lost a bit of shield there, but fuck it. Wasn't too bad, really. Used a bit of fucking... Wait a minute, is it Tau or is it the Goss? I don't know, for some reason I just fought a Goss. Damn, I don't know what I did there. I really want to know the fucking name. As soon as I've been calling it the fucking wrong thing for the last fucking episode and a half or whatever. Hey! Oh, well. If it had told me what the gun name was, I wouldn't have fucking made a mistake, would I? Very, very good. Very solid gun. Oh, fucking hell. Ballsy fucker. No, I may as well raise it up now, dude. Wait a minute, I don't know which way I'm actually going. This red door. I've not seen this red door before. Stop. I thought you said something to me. Cool beans. Storm drain hatch. Let's do that. Is it the Goss? Was there a Goss? I'll probably find out. I'll go have a look after I've finished recording. Ooh, oh, nice! Hawaii in a box. Shit tons of pineapples in there. Hey up. Yeah, as I say, after this part, I'll go and have a look and see what the name is. Apologies for calling it the fucking tower and it's not called that. I don't know. I did deduce it wasn't called the Gluon gun, but it might not be the tower, it might be a Goss. I cannot fucking remember. It's fair enough. Like I said, it's not like I went and fucking researched it all. I should have done, but I didn't. Well, let's have a try at the... Oh, hello. You bitch. Seriously, a crab. I'm trying to look for mines, man. I can't just roll around everywhere. Idea where these mines are. Wait, is that just the... Is that the little thing that's... Oh, is it them? Oh, fuck me, that's nothing. I can see them a mile away. Warning, mines. You may accidentally not step on them. There's a little fucking headcrab that unburrowed somewhere. It's not StarCraft, headcrabs. It's not StarCraft. For your fucking Zerg burrow shit. What the fuck? Don't know mine's there. I'm gonna have a look around here first then. Fair enough. Well, around the outskirts is pretty safe, isn't it? Oh, fuck that. That's piss easy. Make a path around the outskirts, run, get all that shit over there. Not StarCraft! Hell, accelerated towards me. Oh, you bitch. Don't bother. Oh, mine's there. And a Zerglink. There we go. F6 that shit, that's good stuff. Oh, very nice. Oh, I've got fucking... I've got a full bow. I didn't realise I had full bow again. And I've got a couple of... I'm full on fucking underbarrel nades as well. But not full on the actual MP5 itself. That's because I've been using this, I know. over there, why not? Right, let's go over here. Is that the right way? It seems, maybe. Bullshit, I'm shot some mine there. Little bitch. Ah, here we go. Wait. Oh. Oh, wait, what's this? Where the fuck am I going? Well, let's look, there's a small bit of water to break my fall, though, otherwise it would have hurt. MP5. Oh, shot it. Shot it. Oh, nice. That is a fantastic time for a loading screen. If ever I saw one. That will serve me well. Next recording sesh. No, my luck, there'll be another save 5 minutes away. I'll speedrun that shit. Still get a fucking load screen in 5 minutes. Not too bad though, almost full health, 16 shield. Doing pretty okay on weapons overall. Bit low on the old... Oh, fuck me, really? You're not right nearby her, are you? Oh well, fuck you, you have to wait. Ah, they're not anywhere too close by. Fuck it. She'll stay here. Drop a quick save. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See you, dudes. Oh, what a kill cam. Shame I didn't get that guy light, but...